Harrier Fendley the sheep was put down before her seventh birthday in 2003. She was said to suffer from age-related osteoarthritis, raising red fags that clones may grow old faster. But scientist said Thursday that the fear of premature, clone-related aging appears to have been misplaced. Doyle's joint disease was, in fact, quite normal.Researchers in Scotland and England based their conclusion on X-rays of Doyle's skeleton, fed by National Museums Scotland, MUS, in Edinburgh. Dolly was a main one. But the extent of osteoarthritis, OA revealed by the scans was not unusual.7-2-9-year-old, naturally conceived sheep.The original concerns that Kasung had caused early-onset OA in Dolly were unfounded, the researchers concluded, adding that their research was driven by a desire to set the record straight. The findings were published in the Journal of Scientific Reports. Dolly was put down at the age of 6 years and 8 months due to a progressive lung disease.Doyle's breed of fin-dorset sheep normally live to about 10-12 years. The researchers said their findings were backed up by X-rays of the skeletons of Bonnie, Doyle's naturally conceived daughter, and of Megan and Moragua sheep condosing a different technique. Their bones are also in the MUS collection.The only formal record of OA in Dolly was a brief mention in a submission to a scientific conference, said the team. None of the original diagnostic records or scans were preserved. The same team published a study last year in which they reported that four genetic identical copies of Dolly had aged normally with no symptom of osteoarthritis. Debbie, Denise,Diana and Daisy are identical sisters of Dolly born 11 years later were made from the same mammary gland cell line that you edit the world's most famous sheep. None of them was AME, and none had osteoarthritis uncommon for their age. Osteoarthritis is a painful condition caused by mechanical wear and tear on joint. It can be genetic in origin, but risk factor include old age.トラウマ&オベジティ。At age 9, none of Doyle's four sisters were diabetic and all had normal blood pressure or further dosing concerns of premature aging in clones, at least in sheep. Corn drab mice have previously shown a propensity for obesity, diabetes, and dying young.The researchers conceded there were a few limitations to their research including that only the bones of the sheep were available. Fairies OA is a disease of the entire joint, including the sinews and cartilage. Also, X-ray evidence of OA does not necessarily reflect the extent of disease experienced by an animal.Dolly was created using somatic-cell transfer, SCNTIT の S removing the DNA-containing nucleus from a cell other than an egg or sperm or a skin cell, for impair and injecting IT into an unfertilized egg from which the nucleus had been removed. Once transferred, the egg reprograms the mature DNA back to an embryonic state with the aid of an electric jet.The egg starts leading to form the embryo of an animal almost identical to the original DNA donor. Animal casing is used in agriculture, mainly to create breeding stock, and in the business of RE-creating Peops dead heads.